Let it out into the open, right here, right now.